Presumiendo.
Another overnight shooting, this one in Beltsoover. It happened here on the 200 block of Rochelle Street. We're told the 20-year-old victim was shot multiple times in the neck, then rushed to UPMC Mercy Hospital in critical condition. Police are not releasing his name at this point.
The shooting happened during a home invasion on Industry Street. Police say four men forced their way through the front door of this home. There was some scuffling, then shots were fired between the suspects and the people inside.
Since 11, officials say someone found about $175,000 worth of heroin yesterday in a dumpster in Pittsburgh.
Latest now on last night's deadly bar shooting in Beltsoover. One man was killed, another hurt when someone opened fire inside the bar just before midnight. Officials say they've been worried about the activity at that bar for some time now, and it is now closed.
Was found shot along Sylvania Avenue in Beltsoover on Sunday. He was taken to the hospital where he later died. Police have yet to reveal details about a motive or a suspect in this case.